twiddle, and he's quite strong on the backhand attack as well. Could have gone either way. I mean, in some senses, yeah, maybe. Oh, beautiful block. I'm always
in the middle of the match. Ovcharov appears to have been reasonably comfortable doing that, but clearly the injury just isn't getting any better.
And that's the opportunity for the attack, either in case. Dong is being tested many times, but he's just not missing. Points left for Fan Zhendong, Xiaopang on the serve. And maybe the chances are better in a counter loop rally with the forehand, maybe. Well, undefeatable at the moment. Here we go. Oh, close. Being in the chopping position. Up now for three.
Fan Zhendong. So first half of this second game. Filus is
pretty crazy position to be in against Fan Zhendong. And he's block, was that the inverted? It comes right back down the line. This tournament, but he's 0-5 against Xu Xin. Recently, I said United States, but the world.
Got it! A worthy candidate with.
Ruwen Filus is up to 11 points, winning by two is. Not the same as flipping a coin. Just a little bit closer. Down 0-3 with the serve. Oh, excuse me, 3-5. Have to imagine he'll be looking for that again. It with authority. Xiaopang, Fan Zhendong, fist clinched, has done his job. He's world number one.